You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 1. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify exponents and square roots. Negative 1 to the power of 6 equals 1. And so the final result is 1.